awesome 3-day Comic-Con here in Houston, Texas, called Comic-Balooza. It was actually their 10th year, so I got this awesome cup from these folks, Heco's Pete's. Basically, when you buy this, you get unlimited refills on sodas every day. So this was a beautiful cup. This is a great thing to remember. Comic-Balooza 10. I also have some really cool Sonic stuff I got this past weekend, and I want to show it to y'all. Starting with the Comic-Balooza badge, for kids, they had a 3-day Sonic badge. Isn't it awesome looking? Love it. And I also, in the artist alley, or the dealer room, because they were both combined, found this really awesome Sonic art. In fact, it's like, you know, like a little picture frame, so you can stick it on the wall. Not on the wall, but you know, like on your desk or on your shelf. It's really nice, so I really like that. Also, if no one is aware of it, Target is now carrying the Sonic plushies. So even though Toys R Us is gone and never coming back, Target has picked up the Sonic plushies. So that is awesome if you didn't know. And I found this cutie at a local table owned by Space Cadets. That's a local business here in Houston, Texas. Actually, I believe they're like in Conroe, Texas, but they're really cool. If you live in that area, you should definitely check them out. But yeah, I'm really happy I got Shadow, and I got Knuckles. I still gotta get the other ones. You know, there's Dr. Eggman, there's Amy, there's Victor. I already have Chow, Sonic, and Super Sonic, but these are the ones, the newest ones, I believe. So definitely, if you're bummed out that the toys are no longer at Toys R Us, hey, folks, it's okay. It's at Target now, so definitely check them out. Also, another cool thing I have is a Sonic 2 t-shirt. I've actually been wanting this t-shirt for quite a while, actually. I'm actually really happy with the way this t-shirt is. It's the Sonic 2 game art logo, so awesome. Next thing on my list is some Sonic comics, thanks to my awesome friend George, who gave them to me during Comic-Balooza. So I'm really excited. I mean, so many issues. I'm going through what I have, and I'm gonna start to go through any copies I have. So let's see what copies I have, what I'm missing. That's kind of why I've been collecting the comics, because I am missing a few, so I want to find out which ones I'm missing. Next up on the list is some more Sonic comics, but these are actually the Sonic X series that didn't last very long. I'm kind of disappointed by them, because I was really looking forward to, you know, seeing more of it, but, you know, it happens. But yeah, I'm pretty happy I got several Sonic X comics here, and I do have some other ones, so I want to see what holes they fill. That way I can set aside any duplicates, and then I can decide what I'm going to do with them. Sonic Kids, you know, y'all didn't know there was a Sonic Kid version too by Archie Comics. There was that, there's the Sonic Super Special Sonic 15, that one was pretty cool. And I had to have this because I like to collect the free Sonic Comic Book Day comics. This is one from when Archie Comics still was licensing Sonic until IDW took over. But yeah, that's basically what I bought this weekend, was all Sonic stuff. Not as much as I thought it would be, but you know, that's okay. I mean, there's a bunch of new Sonic stuff coming later this year, I know that. So definitely, come and check back. I'll be doing more videos pretty soon. I'm just trying to recover from post-con depression. You know, when the convention ends, you start to get a little sad. And plus, I'm trying to fight a little bug because I feel my voice kind of feeling ugh. So I'm trying to avoid that because I got to go back to work, unfortunately. But thank you for watching, and hopefully I will see all y'all again. Bye.